I'm Father Lawrence Carney III, and this is the commentary series on the story of a soul, the autobiography of Saint Therese of Lisieux, which Saint Therese wrote under obedience and which has gained universal demand because it's based on spiritual childhood and it has brought great profit to souls and it enkindles charity. We hear this from Saint Therese. He does not call those who are worthy, but those he chooses to call. God doesn't call the qualified. He qualifies the called.